Let's try now to subtract some two-digit numbers. So over here we have 65 minus 23, and I encourage you to pause the video and see if you could figure this out. So I'm assuming you've had a try at it, so let's do it together. So the way I like to do it is I start in the ones place, and the numbers in the ones place, I've colored them in yellow. So this right over here is the ones place, and this over here in purple is the tens place. And I could even do a column here where everything in yellow, this is the ones column. I guess you could think of it that way. Everything there is in the ones place. They're representing a certain number of ones. And then everything in the second column, everything in the second column is in the tens place. They represent a certain number of tens. 65 is 6 tens and 5 ones. 23 is 2 tens and 3 ones. So one way to do it is say, let's look at the ones place first. So I'm taking 3 ones away from 5 ones. 5 ones minus 3 ones is 2 ones. And then you can go to the tens place. 6 tens minus 2 tens, well, that's going to be 4 tens. 4 tens, and there you have it. This is equal to 42. And once again, I could have written it multiple ways. I could have written it like this. I could have written 65 as 6 tens plus 5 ones, plus 5 ones. I didn't write it over here because when I have something in this place, that means it's tens. But here I can write it out, 6 tens. And then if I'm subtracting 23, that's the same thing as subtracting 2 tens, and then subtracting 3 ones. And then subtracting three ones. And so what's that going to be? Well, 5 ones minus 3 ones is exactly what we have over here. It's going to be 2 ones. And 6 tens minus 2 tens, well, that's just going to be 4 tens. 4 tens. So 6 tens plus 5 ones minus 2 tens minus 3 ones is going to be 4 tens and 2 ones. 4 tens and 2 ones, or 42. 42 is equal to 4 tens plus 2 ones. Hopefully that makes a little bit of sense.